companies struggle to move customers from anonymous to advocate. In other words, taking a potential prospect who is, as yet, unknown to the company through the marketing and sales process to the point where the customer is a loyal champion and advocate for the company. But Adobe and Microsoft can help you do just that. Many potential customers start with a search. In this example, let's say a prospect, Sarah, is looking for a local gym. This gives you an opportunity to display an ad. Your first interaction with Sarah will likely be when she clicks on an ad or visits a web page on your site. As Sarah interacts with your site, her actions tell you things about her interests. For example, she might click on a link related to running. But prospects like Sarah seldom go from anonymous to advocate all at once. So like others, Sarah leaves your site. Later, she is back online, and this gives you a retargeting opportunity related to her interests. When she clicks on this ad, you can start to optimize the experience for her by focusing on running. Sarah starts the sign-up process, but she gets pulled away before she completes it. But now Dynamics 365 can capture the information, enabling marketing follow-up. Sarah's activity on the web automatically generates a lead in Dynamics 365 for sales. And because Dynamics 365 is integrated with Adobe Experience Manager, marketing can quickly generate a customized email message for Sarah. It's later, and Sarah is away from her laptop, but she sees an email from Contoso Fitness on her phone. Sarah clicks on the link in the email and is taken back to the form she started earlier. Even though she's now on her phone, not her laptop, where she started the sign-up process, the form is still pre-populated for her, making it easy for her to complete it. Once Sarah signs up for the trial membership, this triggers a lead for the membership salesperson, Emily. Emily can pre-populate a membership agreement based on all the information Sarah has already provided and send it to her. Later, Sarah can review the agreement and sign it directly from whatever device she is on at that time. She doesn't have to print it. She doesn't have to go into the gym. Now that Sarah has signed up for the trial membership, Emily can send her a link to download the gym's mobile app. Whatever Sarah does in the mobile app is tracked to enable the gym to further customize Sarah's experience. For example, maybe Sarah works with a running trainer and has a great experience. She's able to rate the trainer, and that gets tracked by Adobe. Meanwhile, marketers at Contoso can use Adobe Analytics to assess how successful their efforts have been. As Sarah does more and more, she becomes more engaged and loyal, becoming more of an advocate for Contoso Fitness. All of this and more is enabled through a rich, integrated set of solutions from Adobe and Microsoft. Learn more about how Adobe and Microsoft can help your business create compelling, personalized experiences for your customers.